from Melbourne. Ayun, so first day namin today, I think it's May 11, 2017. And andito kami para i-celebrate ang Mother's Day. It's not actually Mother's Day, but Mother's long weekend for us. Kasi, wala lang. Matagal na kasi hindi nakakasakay ng eroplano yung ano ko, yung mother-in-law ko. Kaya, naisipan namin na, yun, dalhin siya dito. At saka, syempre, gustong-gusto rin ng mama ko dito dahil masarap mag-shopping. Kaya, ayun, nandito kami. So, we are staying here at Mantra on Russell. Sobrang pagoda kasi, ang aga namin gumising kanina around 2 o'clock, 2:30 in the morning. And then, our flight was at around 7. And we got here at the hotel just before 10 o'clock in the morning, and it was very nice of them to accommodate us, even though na ang sabi, ang check-in time is around 2 o'clock ng afternoon ng hapon. And yeah, it's good. You can see my mom there in the background. She changed her outfit already. That's like second time na siyang magpalit ng outfit. Sobrang trendsetter ng mama ko. Laging maporma, job forms. Anyway, as I was saying, so we are staying here at Mantra Hotel, and it's in Melbourne's CBD. It's close to the shopping district, and you just walk around the corner and it's already Chinatown. And then on the other side is already the shopping district, which would be either Collins, I think, from memory. So, eto siya guys, it's an apartment style accommodation, and we have 2-bedroom suite, and we are on the 13th floor. And yeah, I'll probably flip you guys around so you can have a better view. So yeah, be back. Sure what we're gonna do now. We'll probably rest for a bit and then head out and explore the city. So I'll catch you guys later. Time for brunch. Choices. I'm not sure what to get. Oh, that looks yum. So we're about to grab breakfast here in Melbourne. So first breakfast for our long weekend. And we have tons of choices. We ended up getting from this place called Earl, and yeah, they said that Melbourne is really good for brunches, so yeah, we're about to drive.
Thank you. ano pa, sorry. Mahobos aming personnel.
Hello, ayan, time check is around 4:30 na ng hapon and nakabalik na uli kami dito sa hotel. So the first day was actually just spent on like just shopping. Like seriously, I have tons to show you guys kung ano yung mga napamili namin. Hindi lang ako actually, yung mama ko yung maraming napamili. So I'm not sure if I'm going to make a haul video for you guys. Hopefully, fingers crossed, I should be able to, and yeah, she actually bought something from Chanel and I'm very excited to share it with you guys. And yan, hulas na ang makeup ko, ang kintab-kintab na ng mukha ko. Ako ay isang crystal ball now. So I think I'm gonna close the vlog here kasi pagod na, and yeah, probably around 6 o'clock we're gonna go upstairs to the hotel bar to have some drinks because they still have happy hour, and then siguro mag-order na lang ng room service kasi medyo pagod na, ayaw nang lumabas. And then tomorrow will be another day of exploring. So thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. And if you did, please give it a big thumbs up. And as always, I'll catch you guys next time. Paalam!